Heads up.
Ladies and gentlemen, to say that I, Senator David Vitter, am outraged by the ACORN prostitution scandal is an understatement. I am shocked and appalled. I mean, the fake pimp and hooker weren't even wearing diapers. I mean, those workers were so naughty, just like me. I'm a naughty, naughty boy.